I'm telling you, the view is unreal. The view of Paris. Let me see if I can aim it towards the Eiffel Tower in the background. Hope you can see it back there. It's unreal.
Shit. When my video came up, I better get it. I'm telling you, boy, it's unreal.
It's nice. Get close up, then cut off. Now what is that? Where are you out there? I don't know. I got no idea. I can smell food from way up there.
It's just unbelievable, boy. Paris, France is the backdrop. Let me go on ahead. I don't want to leave though. Let me look on the...
Well, one last look at the Eiffel Tower through the fence as I go down. I've just come inside just now. And that's how far we are up, 207 meters.
I'm sure it was a few more feet to the top. 207 meters, multiply that by 3. To me, it's like about 1,600 feet, but I did calculations when I get back. 600 feet? 600 feet? Probably.
That's where I was. I've come here to see the Statue of Liberty, only to find that looks like it's covered up and under construction or something. But the ever-present Eiffel Tower is right here.
Y'all want to see a straight up fool.
Walking along the thing. Normally I wouldn't move, but since he probably gonna fall off anyway, I need something else to videotape. A barge.
Nah, clear day, nothing like when I first got here. But my last day here in Paris, boy, came through for me. North leg. I don't know what leg that is. I got the west leg. South leg. So that leg is the east leg. Montparnasse.
Here at the Eiffel Tower on an even clearer day than when I first got here. It's nice out but cold. My now famous panoramic shot.
Hello, Parker. Mr. Parker.
This is my last day in Paris. I got to go to the United States today.
Mm-hmm. You have a good stay?
Yeah, excellent
good
stay.
Good time in Paris?
Yeah, excellent.
You have a lot of fun?
Yeah.
You meet French people?
Drink, yeah.
And drink too much? So now you have the breakfast?
Yeah. Mm. Eat the breakfast and then I'll be off on my way.
A continental breakfast.
Continental breakfast, that means no meat.
No meat.
No
okay.
meat.
Let's go for the breakfast. Very important. Only one person, so you are the second one.
Can I have another breakfast? Oui.
Bonjour, Madame Sadia.
Bonjour.
Mm, chocolat.
Yeah, chocolat, oui.
Bread. Baguette.
I need some to stir my chocolate up. Some sugar.
Chocolat.
Jus d'orange. Some orange juice.
Jus d'orange. Chocolat. In 3 months?
Huh?
In 3 months you are back?
3 months, February. I'll come right back here. I like it here. Everything's close. Eiffel Tower, Arc de Triomphe, Montparnasse, theater. Everything's close by. I love Paris.
Ok.
This is the phone I made some of my phone calls on. Notice here, it doesn't use coins, it uses a phone call that you slide in there, which I can't get mine out of my pocket quick enough. Okay, wait a second. Nope, can't get it out. Hold on. You take your phone call, put that little chip in front, you slide it in here. Of course, after you raise up, then you dial your numbers and things like that. This one's dead though. No phones in Paris use coins. Gerard, he videotaped me a while ago, making more arrangements for other people to stay. Au revoir.
Au revoir, merci.
A bientôt. I love Paris. Video socket. Notice that socket. Same as that one. Doesn't this look like a familiar sign?
Why is you not?
Oh. Oh. Make a note. Everything went through custom, went through perfect, didn't have any problems or anything. Now I gotta see which flight I'm supposed to catch out of here to Raleigh Durham. Okay. I only took about 10 minutes from the plane to get through all the stuff. I have to catch a shuttle to the main terminal, which is like a giant tractor on wheels. I'll see if I can get a picture of it. There it is, right there. There they are, way over there. That's what they look like. Right there. The shuttle. Long way down.